A number of our Welsh musicians are, or have been, medical practitioners. An example of this close tie between medicine and music is afforded by the career of our next composer this evening, J.R. Heath. Much of his work has been broadcast in the Home Service before. And tonight, his son Kenneth, who is principal cellist with the London Symphony Orchestra, is the soloist in his Concerto for Cello and Orchestra. The concerto, which is scored for a moderate-sized orchestra, is in three movements.
Thank you.